You know, someone very profoundly once said many years ago that if fascism ever comes to America, it'll come in the name of liberalism. Oh, music.